All right, another object has been shot down. I cannot believe what I'm seeing. And this picture says exactly what I'm thinking. But hey, we'll get to that in a minute. I mean, you'll understand more as we go. But yeah, sure, there's been another object. And you know, they've been blaming it on the Chinese from the beginning. And now we have an octagonal object that's been shot down near the Canadian border. Wow, you know, an octagon, right? I mean, we know what that represents, right? I'm just saying, just a quick thought there. But sure, please watch Chuck Middleton. I'm going to share the link. He had a lot of good points that he noticed. Not only is this guy wearing a purple tie, his name is Lucas, you know, like Lucifer. Yeah, there's so many experts out there. And illusion, just like Lucius Trust, you know, and of course, casting spells, spelling, many things he said on there. But anyway, but he talked about how they can spot missiles by the flames that are coming out of them, you know, and just a lot of good points. And especially this one, they couldn't see the objects quick enough because, you know, of the curvature of the earth. That's what they had to say. Please take a look. I went to look, and my response on his channel was pointing out this article, you know, an uncrewed Russian spacecraft docked at the International Space Station has lost pressure. But the incident does not pose a danger to the station's crew. Interesting. So losing air pressure shouldn't be dangerous, I'm just thinking. But then go further down and it says the unpiloted cargo spacecraft, which is filled with trash, was scheduled to undock from the space station to deorbit over the Pacific Ocean on February 17th, NASA said. So you'd think they might have started early? I'm just saying. It was filled, you know, with trash. Oh, but right, they couldn't spot the trash because of the curvature of the Earth. That's all this is, in my opinion. But men's hearts failing them for fear and for looking after those things which are coming onto the earth. You know, people are going to fall for everything and they're going to be failing and living in fear. That's all they want us to be doing, is living in fear all the time. You can watch, you can listen and look at things. You know, even me, I was listening to one of them and they said it was, this one article stated it was a close to dead horse. Dead horse. You know, it reminded me of another couple of dead horses in Miami. And you know what their names were? They were pet horses that were stolen and then they were slaughtered. And their names were Sammy and War. War. That was his name. Are they trying to tell us that war is coming? I'm just saying. You know, I looked into the Bible for verses talking about horses. Do not be like the horse or the mule. Yeah, I understand the in Revelation talking about the different kind of horses, but just very interesting. You know, and of course they're not ruling out aliens, right? We don't know who owns these objects. Oh, right, right, right. They're cylindrical and silverish gray. They're balloon-like. All I can say, it wasn't flying. Oh, that's right, it was falling, is how I'm thinking. Look, they've been talking about aliens for the longest time, even in this Bolt movie, you know, oh, wait for it, and then he says, aliens, oh, snap. I'll play it at the end, but this is my theory and my thought. It's trash. But hey, look and listen, and absolutely, if you're interested, please share your thoughts. I'd love to hear your thoughts on this. This is theater, in my opinion, and they just want people living in fear. Do not allow fear to enter your heart. The joy of the Lord is our strength, right? All right. Take care. God bless you guys. Catch you guys again another day. Till next time.
I know you're a busy dog, but if you've got a second, we'd love to pitch you an idea for your show. Tom's better at pitching. I'll let him take it from here. Tommy's got the spotlight. Wait for it. Aliens. Oh, snap.
Aliens?
Audiences love aliens.
Holler back.
It'll be huge, man. Huge.
You can't touch us.